Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel Engineering All in One. Today we are looking for a topic related to the density of engineering materials. We are expressing density as a mass per unit volume. So here we are expressing density in terms of kg per metric cube. So let us start. Density of the steel is 7850 kg per metric cube. Gypsum possesses density of 1200 kg per metric cube. Glass possesses the density of 2500 kg per metric cube, while as the lime concrete has a density of 1900. 7850, 1200, 2500 and 1900 are the density expressed in kg per meter cube. Now density of the soil. Soil has density 1600 kg per meter cube. Gravel. Gravel possesses the density of 1800 kg per meter cube. And marble stone possesses the density of 2700 kg per meter cube. While as plastic possesses the density of 1250 kg per meter cube. So continuing, cement mortar has the density of 2100 kg per meter cube. Water has the density of 1000 kg per meter cube. Timber has the density of 625 kg per meter cube, while as the lime plaster possesses the density of 1700 kg per meter cube. 2100, 1625 and 1700 are the density is expressed in the kg per meter cube. Here we are seeing concrete has the density of 2400 kg per meter cube, while as the asphalt material used in the highway engineering has a density of 700. Bricks possess a density 1500 to 1700. Cement has a density of 1440. So this is all about density.